Vlog Cheyenne, and today we're gonna be making vanilla muffins! Woo! I love vanilla muffins, so I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make them, and I'll see you there. Hey guys, so the ingredients you will need is 150 grams of self-raising flour, 2 tablespoons of vanilla essence, is it? And then 3 eggs, and these are free range eggs, so they roam around, not in harm. Now you will need 100 grams of butter, 100 grams of sugar, or you can use caster sugar, but we ran out of that. And last is 2 tablespoons of milk, and you can use almond milk if you want. So let's get on. Hey guys, so now what you should do is preheat your oven to 160 degrees. So we're not going to be doing that for me because we've got an oven and we cook there. So yeah. Okay guys, so now what you need is a muffin tray. So now I'm just going to place the cups, the paper cups in it. Is that how you say it? Not too sure. But I love this colour. It's a super pretty colour. So that's why I used it. It was either red or blue. Had to choose this colour. What colour would you choose? Red or this lovely blue? Okay guys, so here's the muffin tray all lined out with the paper cups. Hey guys, so I'm using a wooden spoon to add the butter and the sugar in, so that's what we're gonna do right now. And I love this because it was for my mum, but I'm using it right now, and my brother made that, which is pretty unique. So now we're gonna add the butter into the bowl. Me. And now the sugar. Now see you at the stand mixer. Okay, so I got my mixer here. The noise is gonna be pretty loud, so Okay guys, I was trying to find out the word, but I'd recommend you guys to turn the volume down because it's pretty loud and you don't want to annoy your friends and family. So we're just gonna start mixing, but first I'm just gonna mix it around so that the sugar won't go anywhere. Okay guys, so once the consistency is at this stage, you're gonna add the egg. I'd advise you guys to add the egg one at a time at every mix so that it won't start clumping up. I'm just gonna turn it off. Hey guys, hopefully that's better for you. So now I'm gonna mix in the seasoning. Okay, so I've done the second egg. Now I'm going to do the third egg. Hey guys, guys, once again, sorry about the background noise, but now we're going to go ahead and add the self-raising flour. So what I like to do is I like to just mix it in before, like, you know, you turn it on. Otherwise the flour will go flying everywhere and you do not want to have a messy kitchen to clean up. Right now, it's very nice and thick, and that's what I love. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the mixers off the machine, and this is what I personally like to do to get off the batter. I just bang it against the bowl until all of the batter goes away. Now we're going to be putting the batter in the muffin trays. And I would love to fast forward this, but unfortunately, it won't do this on my cell phone. And especially when I'm doing 15 videos without editing. And yes, it is actually much easier when you add in the 2 tablespoons of milk because it gets less thicker and it comes off more faster. So I'm just eyeballing it, but I'm getting 2 nice big tablespoons of them, so that's working for me. And I'm trying to get enough in each paper cup. So I'll see you guys when it's all done. Okay, so I ended up with 2 muffin trays not needed, but the last bits of batter I just put in this. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the spoon and we're just gonna flatten the muffins out better. A little bit more better.
Funny, eh?
So these muffins are very good for your school lunches. I love them on my school lunches so that I can show off to my friends that I made these lovely muffins. Okay, so we're now going to put them in the oven for about 25 minutes, around that much time. So I'd recommend you guys to check them up to 5 to 15 minutes to see how they're going, if they're burnt, just in case. That's what I'm going to be doing. But you know, since I'm doing 15 videos without editing, I can't just pause it because it's not, you have to edit it to add on the whole video. So I'm going to be stopping the video here. It's a 9-minute video. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and comment down below if this recipe didn't work for you guys or something that could work better. So I hope you guys like that video.